How to fix Discord you don't have permission error. Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Let's begin. So if you're facing this issue that says you don't have permissions when you try to send messages, then I'm going to show you how you can fix this. So first of all, there might be two reasons behind this. The first one can be that the owner has disabled messaging in that channel. So in that case, you have to request the owner to fix this issue or allow messaging. If you are the owner, then you want to head over to settings. For that, click on the gear icon. After this, you want to click on permission. Now here you want to head over to advanced permissions and make sure that here you have at everyone. Then here you can find the option of send messages. Now if you have not allowed the send messages, then you want to click on the green tick mark option. Then click on save changes. This is going to allow members to send message in this channel. After you have saved the changes, this issue should get fixed. Now, another reason why you're not able to send messages might be that you have been banned or maybe temporarily blocked or disabled from the channel. So you cannot send messages but only can see the channel in that case. So if that is the case, then you have to ask the owner what the problem is and why you are not able to message the channel or why they have disabled this option from you. So these are two options that you can do to fix this issue. And that's it for this video. We hope you guys found it helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.